The liberal city of Berkeley, California, is making a new push for gender neutrality. The city council unanimously voted Tuesday to replace more than 24 commonly used terms in the city code with gender-neutral synonyms to be more inclusive. That's fine. Critics say it is silly, and the council can spend its time, should spend its time on the city's problems. Check out some of the words that are getting a remake. The ordinance requires a second vote next week before becoming law. So there you go. Manhole cover will now become a maintenance hole. Manpower is now human effort, and brother or sister will become sibling. So just eroding these fun little differences in our language.
I don't think it's something that's particularly necessary. Mm-hmm. But I also don't see what the big fuss is about.
The big fuss is the homeless people living in poop and tents in the city of Berkeley, which has the highest per capita homeless scourge in the entire area, which is saying something.
But
when you've got San Francisco next door and you've got more homeless people and a giant feces farm in your one beautiful city.
Stop. You can work. You can work on homelessness and change some language and ordinances.
Homelessness is not working, so anything
let's
like this is so trivial
and
ridiculous.
Let's appreciate where it comes from, because when you talk about manpower, it's not just men. And I think we are trying to get to a place where men and women are treated equally.
Let's call it lady power.
Fine!
I recently took my four-year-old to the doctor, and there were five choices under gender. So I'm getting we're getting to a place where there's a lot of different words for a lot of different things, and it can be confusing along the way. I don't know. What do you think, Lisa?
I think we're becoming too stupid to function as a society. If you are offended by the word manhole, I worry about your future. That is absolutely ridiculous. And as Kennedy pointed out, San Francisco has big problems with feces farms.
But I think there is a difference.
But there's a disease expert that said the contamination issues in San Francisco are worse than Kenya, India, and a place in Brazil.
Okay.
That is insane. San Francisco.
Okay. When we come back after